That's a fun one. Yep. Put some tension in that line. Woo. Yeah. 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 Because you want that to be quite weighted. I want that quite heavy. That's all right there.
I'm just thinking about the overall size of it.
Yeah, but I don't want that end to drop down.
Oh, right. It's not that thick.
Yeah. I think it'll work. I've visioned it. Just you'll sweat it out, and I'll stick the gob quite upright.
Right.
It will. You'll pull it up, and it'll. I think I've got it. A little bit. Yep. Yeah, bro. Can someone just, Greg, just hold up, just unflick that, my back of my line. See my red line's going through that there. Greg, my red line's going through that. You're just going to drag it over. Just unflick it and it should be all right. Or not. Don't worry. Just cut it, yeah. Hell yeah, boys. Nice. See what I mean? It kept it from, like, it brought that back end up.